Tucked away in a corner on the mall road is an antiquarian bookstore, Maria Brothers. The store is a rich repository of antique prints, photographs, maps, art, and rare collection of books.
See, this bookstore was founded by my late father, Mr. O.C. Sood, at the middle or latter end of 1946. He was a qualified geographer from Foreman Christian College, Lahore. He came back to India but couldn't find a job. So he started off with a bookstore which primarily dealt with new books, but later on he switched to antique out-of-print books.
The bookstore apparently has over 4,000 to 5,000 books. One of the oldest books is a 30 pages booklet on India, published in France in 1552.
Book that's been split and sold loose. These particular pages from 1552 just pertain to India. Over a period of time, a lot of foreign dignitaries like ambassadors of different countries, Edmund Hillary, Benazir Bhutto, Menaka Gandhi, have visited the store in person. So we've had a lot of personalities, even Indian Bollywood, people like Imtiaz Ali and all have been frequenting this place quite often.
However, Rajiv Sood has noticed a decline in the business for a couple of years, with the ongoing pandemic being a major setback.
COVID, like most other trades, have had an effect on us also. The quality of tourists that's coming is not the buying kinds. And so we have been grossly dented by COVID.
Sood adds that poor reading habits of people and online availability of books have cast a shadow on the future of bookstores like this across the country.
I'm thinking of putting the entire stock on line so that I can have better sales. But for that, I'll require a lot of time because I need to have this entire stock catalogued by a good librarian.